Hello everyone, this module will help you to understand the different applications of laser. Certainly, it's interesting to know about the fundamental of laser technology due to the unique characteristics. These characteristics play a vital role. Always you could connect it in some form of applications in day-to-day life. The few of the darkness are vanished when man discovered fire. Afterwards, man only used the natural resources of light. Later, light sources enters different artificial forms. Every invention has some history. Likewise, the basic principle of laser is based on Einstein's theory of light proposed in 1917, which is later developed by Gordon Gould. In 1954, Charles Townes demonstrated the first laser at Columbia University. In 1960, Theodore Meinman invented the first working ruby laser, which is also the first optical laser. Laser is used in different aspects like science and technology, medicine, industry, defense and space science. Now let us discuss about each aspects in detail. Science and technology. Laser used to analyze some quantities of biological and biomedical samples. Lasers helps in counting the number of atoms in substance. Nature of plasma states of matter is studied with help of lasers. In fusion reaction, high temperature attains using laser. Lasers are also used in holography, which is a special three-dimensional photography. Retrieve stored information from a compact disc using laser. Laser also lead to the development of communications in fiber optics. Medicine. Lasers are being used in various disciplines in medicine, such as fiber optic endoscope, liver and lung diseases, removing tumors, inner eye surgery, cosmetic treatment such as resurfacing, removal of birthmark, age spot, tattoos. Especially, laser surgery is a bloodless surgery. Industry. Lasers are also used in various sectors of industry like printing and scanning barcodes on the products, laser printer technology, cutting, drilling and welding of metals and other materials, retrieve information from prefixed prices of various products in shop. Defense and space science. Rate of rotation of Earth is measured accurately by laser. Used to detect enemy targets, used in guided missiles, used in space communications. I hope you all enjoy this module and aware of laser, which is simply everywhere. Thank you for watching.